Hi guys, so happy Monday. The time is now 9:43, September 7th, and it's the last day of Labor Day, long weekend. And it's actually looking like a nicer day than out of the 3 days for a change. And so for today, I start in a little bit, and I got a full day shift today. And Matthew's office is closed, and so he's gonna be out and about at home. And so, yeah. And so yesterday's Pride, the Pride Festival and stuff, we actually left there early because like everywhere was so muddy and gross, and it's like just whenever you're walking, the squish, squish, squish. Everywhere was so muddy, and in one of the parts of the park, there was like a whole lake of water like collected on there. And so, yeah, it's very, very muddy, and I feel sorry for some of the vendors there because they are like far apart from the main stretch, and people has to walk through a majorly mud squish squish part in it, and so not many people wants to go that far. And so one of the sides of the festival was really quiet because of the muddiness. And so yeah, not much else too crazy, just another normal day. And gonna need to think about what for dinner tonight, and gotta stock up on freezer stuff again. And so yeah, it's like a sunny day, and you can actually see the mountains over there for a change. And so yeah, you have anything planned to do today?
Just a little bit of work stuff.
Alright guys, cause yep, it's another normal day, guys. All right. Hi, guys. So the time is now 7:30 almost, and I'm home now. And so, boy, I feel pooped today. Like, I don't know why, but like, I brought a proper lunch and everything to work today, and I brought all the proper snacks and stuff. But I'm still so hungry right now. And so today is a little bit more expensive grocery shopping today because of the medicine a little bit. And so $119 today. And so let's show what we got. It's a bunch of like, oh my gosh, it's like a freezer, it's a freezer shopping haul. And so got these store brand of these dumplings, gonna try them out, pork. And then got a thing of these Marc Angelo sausage things. And then got a thing of this the chicken one, the dumplings. And then I got a thing of the smokies. These are really good smokies, the bacon and cheddar. And then got some three cheese jalapeno smokies. These are really, really good. And got some french fries, because these are on sale. And then got some french fries there. And then got some ice cream. This is the pistachio ice cream, Matthew. And I got something different. I haven't got this for a while. It's strawberries ice cream. And then that's it for this bag. And then so I am just a little bit annoyed about my medicine this time because I got my medicine here. I'm annoyed because in July, apparently the deductible or my premiums or something for my health plan that I got, it cost a little bit more in July, so that's really annoying. And so I got this thing of this natural deodorant, aluminum and paraben free thing, and it's supposed to smell like, where does it say that? It's supposed to smell like a mandarin, tangerine, and lavender oils. And it's supposed to be, no sodium, no what? Focus? No sodium and no synthetic fragrances, no animal things, and no this and no that. Why won't this focus for me? No EDTA, whatever that is, and no parabens. So I am wanting to use this instead of the, like, when I run out of my Davidoff stuff that I like that they don't sell anymore, so I can use a bit of this instead. So, and it's like a little bit cheaper option, and it's a little bit healthier option for your body. And so, yeah. And then I got my vitamin C. It's on sale. And then I got this. I haven't bought this for a long time. This is the store brand of donuts. All right, guys, it's all this healthy food. All right. Hey, everyone. So here is the Monday night dinner, a little bit junky dinner, smokies and fries. And so, yep. It's just one of those weeks because last week we've been a little bit bad about eating out and all that. So we are trying to clamp down on that a little bit. And so, yep, and we're slowly trying to get back into the gear of things. All right. Hey, guys. So, done for the day now. And I'm in a very hissy mood today. So I got a coffee. I claimed the coffee card. And so, the time is now 7:50. Ooh, and so, Matthew, do you want dumplings tonight?
I don't know. You decide.
We can have the dumplings tonight. And so, that store brand of the dumplings, I've never tried it before, so gonna try that today. Maybe we'll have the dumplings and noodles tonight. And so tomorrow I am off. I almost forgot about the coconut milk for the curry. I'm making chicken curry tomorrow. And I also forgot to buy bread yesterday because we haven't bought bread for a long time. So yeah. Oh my, we haven't bought bread for a long time, have we? Oh yeah, so the sun glare on my face. So yeah, and we're just headed home now, guys. All right. Hi guys, so now the time is just past 8:30 and dinner is served. So it's dal noodles and dumplings. And these dumplings are actually looking pretty good. The store brand ones. So yeah, so it's just another day for us done. And so tomorrow I have off. I've got no plans whatsoever for tomorrow. So I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so it's a lovely day out, and so the massage place is over there up the hill, and so the time is now right on at 2:12, and it felt like a longer than 1 hour, the appointment, but the appointment was like right on at the 1 hour mark, so that was pretty nice. And boy, oh boy, that was really nice. Like, I haven't had a massage done for a long time. Like, I don't know why, like, I have nothing against massages and stuff, but I just haven't had one done in a long time, and I just don't know what to do with the Blue Cross money that I've got this year. So I just decided to claim it on the massage this year as a treat. Like, boy oh boy, like, the girl, she nailed the spot on my back at one point, and I almost felt like flipping over the bed because she nailed it so good. And now I feel like I'm in a bit of a daze now. So now, gonna go back home, and I'm gonna need to finish the rest of the laundry. Hey guys, so the time is now 6:35 and dinner is served. And I made a really, really delicious butter chicken curry here. I like to make it like a nice, thick sauce. I love the sauce because it goes so well with rice. Yum, yum. And Matthew was so excited when I was making that. So today was just another normal day off. Didn't do anything really crazy besides a load of laundry and stuff. And so, yep, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so happy Thursday. The time is now 10:10, September 10. And so it is another bin day Thursday. And so today, believe it or not, the blue bin actually came first, because it usually sometimes it takes the blue bin forever to come. Well, sometimes it takes both of them forever to come. And so, yeah. And today we are going to an appointment in downtown. And once again, it's a lovely day. Sunshine day out, and I'm not wearing a jacket out today. It's really, really nice day out. And so, yep. And we're having an appointment in downtown. And so, and then later on in the afternoon, I'm going out to work. And so Matthew has to make dinner by himself tonight. And so, yep. And we got a whole bunch of events lined up trying to go to. On Friday, we did not make it last week, but on Friday, we are going to be trying to go into the drum circle on the Friday, because I want to check that out, and it's and I'm off early tomorrow, so we get the time to go. And on Saturday, there's this free psychic show on Saturday evening, and so yep, gonna be checking that out as well. So it's gonna be an exciting Friday, Saturday. And so yeah, not much else too crazy for now. It's a lovely sunshine day today. And so we're just headed off to the appointment, and I'll be seeing you guys
so
later.
So here is my Subway. I got the chicken bacon thingy-majiggy, and I did not get the spinach this time. But they always have difficulties cutting my sandwich every time. So there we go, guys. A quick lunch.
Hello. So I've been busy running around getting cat food. Also, I cut and trimmed the grass in the yard. I gotta get it all ready for winter. God, I'm not ready for winter yet. And I cleaned out the garage. So we actually have some space now. Busy. So, making dinner. Oh, that's probably Kelvin right now buzzing me on the phone. I'm gonna make some French fries. And his parents actually brought us some of the Smoke and Stampede barbecue riblets. I love the little ribs. So this is what we're going to be having for dinner tonight. All right, so the ribs are done, as well as the fries. Dinner time.
Hey guys, the time is now 11 o'clock and I'm home now and just having a bite to eat here. And so these are some of the boneless ribs that my mom actually called me up one day, and then she said she saw at one of the grocery stores that we don't like shopping at. Like, my parents shop everywhere. And so they saw this pack of the boneless ribs that is really, really good price, and she was wondering if we were into that. And so we said sure, why not. And so they got us the two boxes of the boneless ribs, so they look really, really nice. And so yep, there's the boneless ribs for dinner tonight. And so there is some more drama developing. And so apparently Matthew, when he went to the pet store to get pet food today, the pet store is overhauling all the types of the products that they usually carry, and of course they got rid of the pet food that Ebo usually likes, so we have to go to a different store to see, hunt around if they still sell the brand of the dog food that Ebo likes, because Ebo is very picky about the dog food. And so if we get a dog food that he don't like, he won't eat it. And so yep. And the other thing is Matthew was in a little bit of a moody lately, because his sister is in some complications and is in the hospital, but I won't be going too much details about that. And so right now, just trying to get to the weekend, because Friday
one more day to Friday. And so hopefully tomorrow, we're gonna make it to the drum circle tomorrow to like relax and stuff a little bit, hopefully. And Matthew, he found this restaurant in Calgary that is doing some buy one, get one free deal or something. So I wanna be maybe checking that out on the weekend. And so to see what that is all about. And so, yeah, so stay tuned for that. And so hope you guys had a lovely Thursday, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Hey guys, so happy Friday, and we finally made it. The time is now 8:32, it's September 11th, and so it's a nice sunshine day. So I'm a little bit irritated today because yesterday at the store on the way, they finally set up their pumpkin, their celestial tea bags things. They got the pumpkin tea again. And what I remember last year, I was not interested in it because I think last year it was herbal tea blend that they made, I think. That's why I never touched it last year. But this year it's a black tea, so that's why I picked it up. And so, yeah, but then this one here, I said I wanted the pumpkin McTea, I said that. And then he went ahead and grabbed the Tassimo stuff and made the pumpkin spice latte stuff, like, which I really don't care anymore for the Tassimo lattes because it's a big ripoff with the latte things, I think. And so, but I would rather go on eBay and buy the latte discs separately because the European ones, the Tassimo apparently, they sell it for them separately. But in Canada and the US, they only sell it, the latte things, with the latte stuff. And so, yeah, that's really crazy. And so today, and in the weekend, like I say, we're gonna be a busy, busy pal. Weekend is gonna be out and about on the weekend. And so, yeah. And Matthew has to work today, doing some stuff here and there, dealing about some stuff with his work. And so, yeah, and not much else too crazy. And tonight, hopefully, we can get to the drum circle, hopefully. And so, yeah. And it's another Friday, guys. Hope you guys are having a lovely Friday. Hi guys, so happy Friday, done for the day, survived another darn day, and it's 6:17, and the darn GPS is off, and so outside near my work, I am so annoyed because they got to share a Coke station going on with them, with the van, the Coca-Cola van, and with the name thing going on, but we are in a rush because they don't start till 6:30, and we have to be in a rush to go down to the drum circle place because it's all the way down south in the opposite end of the city, in the middle of nowhere, basically, and so I'm really, really irritated, so I'm trying to get some other people from my work that is there right now. I'm trying to Facebook them and I'm trying to get them to get my name for me because my name is a very rare and annoying name, and so
it would be good to get one of each.
Yeah, and so, yep, so right now we're going somewhere to grab a quick bite to eat, and next we're going to the drum circle. I'm not sure how the setup is of the place, but I hope to bring you along, okay guys? Here's the Harveys. Here's the buffalo chicken. And which one did you get?
Just an original.
Yeah, Matthew's burger is much smaller than mine. Poutine, as usual.
Okay.
Hey guys, so the time is 6:50, and we only have 10 minutes to make it there, but the drum circle is like a drop-in thing, and it's the whatever, it's not really a time thing, so it's like a whenever thing. And so boy oh boy, that chicken burger was so good. It's like I haven't had a chicken burger for years. Like I used to love the chicken burgers at McDonald's, but over the years the McDonald's keep on changing the size of the chicken burgers, and it's like not even worth it anymore to get the chicken burgers at McDonald's. And so I haven't had a chicken burger for so long, and the chicken burger was like piping hot, fresh. The batter was so fresh, and you can see the steam coming out of the chicken. Oh my gosh, I would die over again, and I would like go for it again and again. Oh, that chicken burger was so good. And the buffalo chicken thing, it wasn't too spicy as I thought it was. So the Harvey's is a Canadian restaurant chain. And so if you guys are ever up here, you should try it. It's like similar to Subway. It's like you make your own toppings and your own sauce and stuff for the burger. And so, yeah. There's the Harvey's. And so, boy, I feel stuffed. That was such an awesome chicken burger. All right, guys. Welcome to the new Calgary C-Train line. It's the West Line, Calgary West. It's a really high elevation one. And over there is that new, I think it's called the Sirico Station. It's a high elevation station. It's very scary. I took it once to my cousin's house. It's very, very scary. The train tracks are as tall as some of the condos. Very creepy. And so, yes. There is the Sirico Station. All right, guys. And so apparently, talking about the new train stations, they have approved of another new train line for Calgary. We are building train lines like wildfire. They got the new, they call it the Green Line now, and it's serving the Calgary North section. So,
and you know what's coming up here.
Yeah. And so, yep, we are growing like wildfire. All right, guys.